and stack them on top of each other, those holes should be enough to filter out all the fine debris,